Hey everybody, my name is Sane Nakuto, and I have a bit of a sore throat today. Anyway, that's not the point. The point is, I got this Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Legacy. Four games in one. Let's see, contains HD remasters of Storm 1, Storm 2, Storm 3, Storm 3 Full Burst. And Storm 4 Road to Boruto. Or Road to Bolt. So I basically wanted to do an unboxing of this. I had already unwrapped it prior to this video, but I just wanted to go ahead and do an unboxing. Excuse me. Yeah, belching. That'll get the ladies. Ah. Not really. If only I could just. Slip my. Okay, there we go. That was a little easier than I thought. Oh man, these things are damaged in the package. That's the one thing I hate is when I open a package and I see something like this. It's the same thing with the other side. Man, just can't get a break. Oh, okay. Let's see. There we go. Ooh, I see. Older Naruto's little shirt thing here. Ooh, okay. I like. Ooh, check it out. Ninja History. It's an art book. That's gonna be very nice. And a steel case. Okay, just making sure it has a disc in it. Let's see. Opening this thing up. Oop, I don't want to do it from right there. Don't want to scratch it. I'm kind of afraid now of using a bottle cap. Use a pen cap. Does not work. Okay. There's gotta be a way to open this without having to use a letter opener per se. Okay, I think I found the spot. I think I found the spot. There we go. Ha! There's always a seam somewhere that I can manage to take advantage of. And this has been sealed pretty weird like. Okay, it's one of those type of cases where it will easily scratch. I hate that. And my fingers are a little greasy from having cookies. So I'm going to just go ahead and use my shirt to open this up so that way I don't damage with my oily fingers. Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay. This is really cool, actually. Let me bring this over here real quick for you. Alright, so what you see here. Oh, man. Okay, well, it's probably a good idea that I didn't upload that. Yes, you see the discs. It's like nothing but discs. This is awesome. Okay, so. Let me just, looks like it's just three discs. Well, that's kind of messed up. Ultimate Ninja Storm. Oh, the trilogy. Okay. Boruto Ultimate Ninja Storm version. The edition bonus. Boruto anime is from the Jump. Oh, this is an anime disc? Oh, wow. Okay. So, we have the trilogy disc right here containing the three original games, and then Ninja Storm 4 right here. So, and I. Wow, okay. This is interesting. This one right here. The edited bonus Boruto anime is from the Jump Special Anime Festa 2016. Oh wow, that's so cool. That is so cool. Oh, I'm gonna be watching that. Watch, there's trophies for it. Just I'm not even like I am joking about it, but I'm not even joking right now. Like there's gonna be trophies for it. Kinda like how they did for Kingdom Hearts games, like for some odd reason, when they come out with remaster editions of the games. For some reason, one of them has to be just nothing but cutscenes, and that's stupid. I still haven't gotten to watching them all because I want to play the game remastered. I don't want to play it on a handheld. That's controls are so wonky. I eventually quit because it's not fun playing with wonky controls, and you can't enjoy the game if the controls are bad. Anyway, so that's my vlog of my unboxing of this game. One thing's for sure, I don't plan on yet doing any kind of Let's Plays for the trilogy or for maybe for the anime disc. Maybe for the disc, so that way I can like do a reaction to it, like my first reaction. Actually, that's what I'll do. When I get 100 subscribers, I will get to reacting to that disc. Other than that, I'm not going to watch it, any part of it on YouTube at all. I'm not gonna watch it on YouTube. Not gonna watch it from what I currently own. Instead, if you guys want me to react to something for the first time, just get me 100 subscribers. That's a deal. I'll do my first reaction video of this once I hit 100 subscribers. All right, so I'm not sure if that's going to get you guys any more interested in wanting to subscribe to me at all. I don't know. Either way, I'm not forcing any of you guys to do so. It's all up to you. I try my best, and that's all I can really do. I mean, it's really all up to you guys. I would love to catch up to my previous projects in the past, but I just don't have the time. Except for this coming week, starting Monday, hopefully. I only work 3 days next week because my job hired way too many people, and it's cutting me back on a ton of hours that I'll be missing out on, and it'll be happening for the next month or so because a new store is opening, and that's when they're going to transfer as of the 22nd of next month. So I'm kind of hosed for hours that I desperately need. So if you like this video, go ahead and push that like button. If you like me, go ahead and click on that subscribe button, and don't forget to ding the bell for more notifications of my videos. All right, love, peace, chicken grease, everybody.